boy. Let's do the simple one. First, you may draw a circle. You draw the line and the line here. Some lines there on the head, and this is for the ears. The small dots for the eyes and a line for the mouth. Let's draw the next, and this is for the body. Okay, one box, and then now draw the line in the middle. Shorter line for the legs for him. Then draw the foot. And that's the foot. Now let's draw for his hand. Let's draw two lines and five fingers.